This is the second year that they have been implementing a cane quality program, and despite the adverse weather conditions at the beginning and the end of crop, they were able to still carry out these practices and measures to ensure that the quality of cane that they deliver maintains an excellent level. Right?
What can be done to better the quality of sugar in the country of Belize in terms of the sugar that we as Belizeans buy every day and consume?
Well, I think if you've seen this year, there's been a vast improvement in the quality of the sugar. I don't think any of that type of sugar has been appearing. But actually, technically, I think it's BSA that would have to respond to you in what it has to produce the quality of sugar for the local market. But generally, we've seen that the quality of sugar for local market has improved significantly, right? Okay. It's a long journey, right? There have been ups and downs with the sugar cane industry, and especially the cane farmers. There has been a lack of certainty if whether farmers expand their production, the mill would be able to grind it. I think those doubts have been put to rest with this crop that has occurred. The mill has shown that it is able to mill more than 7,000 tons of cane per day for several days, okay, without having any serious problems, right, that require shutdown and closure for a while. So the farmers are more or less confident that the processes are good for expansion. And also the markets have been improving, and we have the fair trade market that is expanding and is a source of additional income for the farmers. We have even the financial climate is improving, where the European Union through the DFC and even the association is making available the necessary finance for farmers to be able to expand and rehabilitate their cane fields.